Thank you very much, okay?
Thank you.
Flavio Panato, please.
Good evening, Your Honor and councils. My name is Flavio Panato. I've been a resident in Cambridge for the past about 14 and a half years. I'm the typical small guy that works during the day as a self-employed tradesperson, and in the evening I do landlord. My issue is exactly what Keller was saying about the unfairness of the billing that we landlords get, of being responsible for people that are not responsible. That's my biggest issue. I am a responsible person. Why must I be responsible for those who are not responsible? And also, when a tenant, some tenants, not all, just a few, when they know that how the rules work in the city, say, well, if I don't pay the water, the tenant, the landlord will pay. Some people will join the bandwagon and say, well, let's not pay the water. It's just fine. We're going to get water anyway. The landlord will pay. So that's why I believe this billing is very unfair, Your Honor.
Any questions, members of council? Councillor Wolfe.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. I just wondered if you ever had a situation or heard of where the landlord has, when the tenant pays the water, where the landlord maybe hasn't fixed a leaky toilet or pipes or anything like that, they're sort of the same situation.
Well, I cannot speak for other landlords, but I know myself that I'm very up to date with my maintenance of the buildings. When something happens, I fix it within 1 or 2 days as soon as I can.
Okay, thank you.
All right, thank you very much, sir. Okay.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to ask Nicholas, I think you've got the motion to put it on the floor. And then